What is the soul?
What is the soul?
Yes.
Well, the soul is a creation of God. We can't see it in this world, but it's a spiritual creation that God created, many of them, and all Jews have souls, even non-Jews have souls also, but not the same level of greatness as a Jewish soul. And it is a creation of God, which is very spiritual, and it is the thing within us that pushes us, guides us, influences us to connect to God. That's how we connect to God, through our soul, because our bodies are animalistic, they can't connect directly to God. But through our soul, which is part of our body, in our body, or above our body, whoever it is, that is connected to Hashem, and that has an influence on our body to become more spiritual and more holy through this spiritual creation of a soul that God made. And it's like an angel is a creation of God, which is very holy, and there's such a thing as a soul. Hashem is a creation of God, which is very holy.
Who can I call? All right.